Hey everyone, happy Monday. It's going to be a short episode today. We don't have a lot more to explore before we encounter the next boss. Although we do have kind of a tricky jump here, which is why I switched to Gaul, who is the highest and the farthest jumper. And we didn't quite pull it off, but we didn't take that much damage, so it's not really going to be that big of a deal. I'm going to switch to Tap for this next cutscene because we haven't heard much from him lately. And I really want to see how Tap responds to this guy. Because this is the best slash worst character in the game so far. Hope you guys enjoy this.
I found you! You're mine, you limping puddle of baby fat!
And who, may I ask, are you, sir?
I'm your worst nightmare! Your scariest dream! Your sexiest enemy! I'm the master of all I survey! Cower in fear before my fearsome manliness!
Well, you are quite the impressive speaker, but as for inspiring fear, you seem to fall a bit short.
Listen to me now and fear me pretty soon! I am no kindergarten cop! The sissy man Fernunzio could not teach you a lesson, so I have come to terminate you! I am the predator and you are my prey! This little skirmish will be your last action, hero person! It's Judgment Day!
Aha! Now I'm beginning to piece it together! So you are the mastermind behind Lord Venuncio and all the strange golem creatures!
Oh, the little infant has a brain! How impressive! You are such a smart baby with the skinny arms! When did you graduate from potty school? Let me tell you something, Punky Chops. I am Sven Uncommon. Remember that before I crush your brain like a tiny juicy raisin.
Yeah, that just happened. I'm glad I switched to Tab because he doesn't do any of those Arnold Schwarzenegger movie references when you talk to him with Gaul. It's just kind of a boring back and forth where Sven calls Gaul fat. And Gaul protests. So yeah, we're not actually going to use Tap for this fight because there is an extremely easy way to cheese this boss. And as far as I know, this is the only way you can actually defeat him. I tried defeating him the honest way before I realized that you can do this, and it did not work out too well. This is all you have to do. Just stand down here, throw your boomerang, turn around. This is the cheapest tactic we've used against a boss so far, I'd have to say. Because we are in zero danger. I mean, it feels kind of bad, but there's no legitimate, honest way to fight this guy. And I'm not going to waste your guys' time by attempting to do so. I mean, if he's not smart enough to realize he can just walk down the stairs, and judging from the dialogue, I think not smart enough is a term that can be pretty frequently applied to this guy, then it's not my problem. But yeah, that dialogue. Pretty awful, which is why I said he's the best slash worst character in the game, because he's so bad that it's pretty amazing. I mean, I think there was an Arnold Schwarzenegger movie reference in every single line. Terminator, Predator, Judgment Day, and another Terminator reference, Kindergarten Cop, Last Action Hero. Got pretty much all of them in there. Well, all the big ones anyway. There's probably a couple that I don't even realize. I think do X now and do Y later is like some kind of a term or Arnold Schwarzenegger reference, but I'm not sure what movie or context that's from. And that'll do it for Sven T. Uncommon. I wonder if the T stands for the. It probably does. I mean, it would be kind of silly if it just stood for Thomas or something.
I think I have underestimated the power of soup. Watch me die now and believe it later.
Yeah. I don't know what that was supposed to be. Alright. So yeah, a short episode today, but I'd like to split these up based on some sort of a event or occurrence, so I can put it in the title and it'll be easier for people to find. And, you know, if they're looking for a specific part of the game to help them through it, and they search for Popful Male Sven, then, you know, this video will show you exactly what you need to do. So yeah, tune in on Wednesday for a longer video. I don't think that's the last we'll be seeing of that guy. Spoiler alert. There's still a lot of Arnold Schwarzenegger movies that they need to reference. So yeah, enjoy the rest of your Monday, and I will see you on Wednesday. Bye, guys.